36-year-old man was sentenced to die at 7 yesterday morning, but was granted a temporary stay to appeal to the